I have to watch Doll Doo-Doo football and Doll Doo-Doo soccer for the rest of my life. That sounds about right. I mean, eventually just program would turn to shit, and then everybody would know we went into bankruptcy. But you know, that's a good one. When we lose Urgent 27 for the next 3 years, don't go blaming at me. Guys, let's just start this fiasco off and call it a day.